yeah, look at that. Okay, I'm going to show you. Right here, hands that present jewelry. If I, you know, I'm putting it right on my hand. Unruly hair. Maybe you just need volume in your hair. You can do this. Is there anything that we should know that, like, how not to get it caught in our hair or anything
like
that?
Go slow. The one thing I can say is just go slow. A lot of people get caught up trying to really go through and comb through the hair fast. Yeah. Go slow. Take small sections. It's going to be so much more effective, and it's going to smooth through the hair. Like on Allie's hair, she has frizzy hair. So if we want to go smooth, what do? We flip it to the backside where the grooves let the titanium and zirconium lock that moisture into the hair and smooth it out. So I'm pulling this out with the brush, cool to the touch. Now notice how I'm just going to turn it and start to flip it, and it's going to get those hard to reach frizzier pieces through here. Then we're going to comb through.
Wow.
Smooth, nice, beautiful, sleek hair.
Okay, here's what I want you to know. This is a birthday surprise. We've been celebrating our QVC birthday all weekend. We'll do it off and on throughout the month. But because it's our birthday surprise, or one of them, tonight we are offering you free shipping and handling, but only till the end of the day. So if you want to get this home, you can put it on the 5 easy payments, but that free shipping and handling, you will have to pay if you wait till after midnight Eastern time. Nancy from Nevada, welcome to QVC, Nancy. How are you?
I'm great. I'm excited.
Good.
I have really fine, super fine hair.
Uh-huh.
And I can fluff my hair up in the morning for about an hour. By the time I get to work, it's flat as can be, and it looks horrible all day long. I hate it.
Oh, that's too bad. Well, Bradley,
so
what would you suggest for Nancy?
What I'm excited about.
What would you
second in the
yeah,
mornings just go through go Nancy go very slow with it, comb through the hair, let the titanium and zirconium do all the work for you, because it's going to give you that beautiful look on the second day where you don't have to, you know, a lot of ladies don't like to shampoo their hair every day,
right?
So that second day look, and even notice here on Allie's hair, we just kind of took it right up under and smooth. It's give it that nice face framing
love
towards
it.
The front of her hair, which is amazing.
Well, Nancy,
now,
okay,
I have layers in my hair.
Okay,
so now
you know what?
Same thing, just like I'm doing here on Allie's hair. She has layers as well. It's going to do that. Look at that face framing there. That's going to lock those layers in, seal that moisture into the hair, and get those beautiful ends.
May I take your seat for a moment? Because, Nancy, I have layered hair. Does your hair look anything like mine? Just a little.